leave me be. I tell you, I have paid the price.
Calm yourself, Smith God.
Ghost of Sparta.
It is you. Well, well, well. I thought Zeus would have killed you by now.
I thought you would have escaped this cavern by now.
Zeus may have imprisoned me here, but you are the reason I live in torment.
I did you no wrong, Hephaestus. I pursue only one Olympian.
Well, as long as it's only one Olympian.
I seek the flame of Olympus. Do you know of it?
For what purpose, Spartan?
For the purpose I have chosen. Now tell me, do you know of the flame?
All true children of Olympus know of it. They've all come to respect its power. But don't be fooled by its enticing glow. Neither god nor man can touch its lethal flame.
I only need to find it.
If you can find your way out of the underworld, I'm sure you can find your way to the flame of Olympus.
You have been truly helpful, Hephaestus.
Thank you. Kratos?
How do you know of me?
You are the ghost of Sparta. Everyone knows who you are. Everyone is afraid of you.
There are reasons for that.
I'm not afraid of you.
It is good you're not afraid, child. Fear is a heavy burden.
I'm not a child, Kratos.
It does not matter what you are. My concerns lay elsewhere.
Kratos, please. I need you to free me.
The quest for freedom is also a heavy burden. I cannot help you.
You have regained the blade of Olympus. Let the rage of Sparta fuel your blade.
Wrong.
Come, Spartan, come in! Make yourself at home. This time, you won't be leaving.
You're in my home!
curse Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Kratos! Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. Ha ha ha. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... You know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die. To an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
But I must face Zeus. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Kratos. I have not forgotten the debt I owe you. Save me now, as you once saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find a Flame of Olympus.
A flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them.
Feel the power of the sun! Destroy Zeus. You must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
And you believe him? That freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus!
That is exactly why I believe him.
My death will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
Was savagely earned. Its gaze will light your way.
Cannot help you.
But you're the only one who can. I know it. I trust you.
You should.